Let's hope there's something useful.
Stay calm, stay together.
I'm with a group of survivors and we're on foot, heading into the Highlands. Paul was so feverish he was out of his head. It's like he didn't even know who I was. He attacked me and tried to bite me. I ran for help, but... oh, it was insane. People were screaming and fighting and crying, and this little boy, he couldn't have been more than 10, leaped on me and tried to bite me. I pushed him away, and a Roman man, chopped off his head.
I need to lay off the junk food.
Thank you. Good.